subject maths for class 1st standard and the topic which we'll be discussing is lesson number 9 numbers 11 to 20. Okay, on your page number 104 they have given you the activities you have to complete. That after studying this unit you can write the numbers from 11 to 20. Identify and write before, after and between numbers up to 20. Okay, on page number 104 they have given you this as the activities. Count the objects and write the numbers. In the first row they are the picture of the objects. Okay, and how many are there? Count them in the units. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10. This is group of 10 carrots. Okay, plus 1 will become 11. Okay, so 10 plus 1 becomes 11. Okay, the number after 10 is 11, and if you add 1 to 10 gives you 11. So below that they have given you the picture of 12 objects. 10 plus 2 is 12. 10 plus 2 is equal to 12. Then on page 105 it is 10 plus 3 is equal to 13. Okay, this is tens number and this is units number. Tens and threes will make 13. Then next is 10 plus 4 gives you 14. Okay, similarly on the next page 106, 10 plus 5 gives you 15. Okay, so below they have given you the picture of balls. It is 10 plus 6 is equal to 16. Then on the next page they have given you the pictures of books. That is 10 books and 7 books will give you 17 books. Okay, then below that they have given you a picture of umbrellas. That is 10 plus 8 is equal to 18. Okay, so on the next page they have given the picture of mobile. That is 10 plus 9 is equal to 19. And lastly they have given the picture of tops. So top also, top row is 10 and the below the row also is consisting of 10 tops. So that is 10 plus 10 is equal to 20. Okay, so these are the numbers from 11 to 20. Okay, this is 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19 and 20. Okay children, so on page number 109 another activity they have given you all to read and write the numbers in the boxes. So you have to complete this activity by yourself. Okay, on the page 110, look at the picture and write the missing numbers. Okay, so you can see the pictures of rat following a man. Okay, so first number they have given is 11. So after 11, the number which comes there is 12. And after 12, the number they have given is already 13. So after 13, it is 14. Then after 14, it is 15. Then after 15, the missing number is 16. Then after 16, they have given you 17. Then after 17, the number you have to write is 18. Then after 18, it is 19. After 19, it is 20. Okay, so you have to fill in the missing numbers. On page 111, after, before and in between numbers. So in the first row, they have given you the picture of the houses. Write the number which comes after. First one is 17 they have given you, 18, 19 also they have given you. So what will be the last number there after 19? It will be 20. Okay, so in the next row they have given you the picture of leaves. First one is 11, second number is 12 and the third number will be 13. Okay, so in the third row they have given you the picture of mangoes. The first mango they have given it as 15, second is 16. And third, you have to write the missing number, that is 17. Okay, so similarly, turn on the page 12. Number which comes before. Okay, first number is blank. Similarly, the second number is 18 and 19. So 18, 19. So what number comes here? So 17 is the number. So in the second row, it is 13 and 14. So what number comes before 13? It is 12. Okay. So third number is 15 and 16. What number comes before 15? It is 14. Okay. So write the number which comes in between 16, 18. So what number will come here? It is 17. Next one, 13, 15. So what number should come here in between? This is 14. Okay. And the last one. So what number should come here? This is 17, 18 and 19. Okay, so these are the numbers which come in between the numbers. So on page number 114, they have given you the activity, that is coloring the leaf with bigger number in each pair. Okay, so first leaves, it is 15 and 16. In that, which one is the greater number? 15 and 16. 16 is a greater number. Okay, so in next one, 17 and 18. 18 is the greater number. And 10, 11, which is a greater number there? 11 is a greater number. So you have to color the leaf bearing the number 11. Similarly, color the leaf with a smaller number. Okay, in the second activity, they have given you the two numbers 11 and 12. So 11 is the smallest number. 18, 19, 18 is a smaller number. 13 and 10, 10 is the smaller number. 15 and 11, 11 is the smaller number. So these were the numbers from 11 to 20. Okay. So you all have to read it in order. Okay. And you should write and practice writing in words also. Okay, children. Hope you all have understood. Thank you.